Hi, this is Mr. Travis 779. I wanted to make a quick update on the Nissan. I haven't actually done an update for this Nissan yet, and I wanted to do a quick update. Long story short, I had an outage. My stack on my speedometer blew. It broke. This is the gauge cluster right here. Pretty simple, no big deal. Nothing really to it. Couldn't save the clock, unfortunately. But my speedometer cable was off. I would be doing, gauge would say 85. It was actually 65 is what I was doing. So I decided to go into it a little farther, and plus my gauge was a little bent. So I decided to go into it a little bit farther and see what the problem was. Well, I come to find out my speedometer's broke. There's supposed to be a large, and this is supposed to go all the way up, and it's supposed just to connect in. Simple. Well, it was broken. So I decided to go down to the junkyard. I got one off of a 1990. This is a 1990. I like the white face gauges, and I don't know, it just looked a little bit nicer. So I went ahead and took it off, and as I was going down there, my speedometer cable was also broken, which I think is what was causing the problem I was having, was the speedometer cable was broken. From what I understand, I guess this is a pretty common occurrence on these trucks. But it's just three main harnesses that come in. It's nothing really too. You've got one main harness, but three main harnesses that come through in the speedometer system is actually quite easy. I'm waiting for the new one to come in the mail. But it's actually quite easy. It's not, these trucks are not that difficult to do. Of course, this truck had 200,000 miles on it, the one I took it out from, but it's okay. It's not really anything that complicated, really. Really isn't. But see, that's what broke. See, I had a plastic piece. See how this goes straight up? That's what busted. I'm actually surprised it was still working. But it seemed to work. This dash seemed to work. All the lights functioned. Everything seemed to work, so I don't know. We also cleaned up all this and the front of dash and got that done. So right now I'm just waiting for a new speedometer cable to come in. I found one on eBay that I'm hoping will work. But it just comes out of the firewall right in the corner right down there. See, there's the hole. Just comes out and goes underneath to the truck. It's actually not that complicated. And then it's spring-loaded. Spring-loaded, it hooks up. And this is what busted. See? It busted and came apart. Just old.
Oh, we'll see what happens.
Anyways, that's a Nissan update. Nothing big. So, Mr. Travis, 779.